Going to Laguna golf course today, so I've planned to take my trusty motorbike from Patong to get there quickly. However, unlike other golf courses, the route to Laguna isn't as simple. You'll have to follow the picturesque coastline north, passing by the stunning Kalim Beach, Kamala Beach, Surin Beach. The main road will lead you to Soi Cherngtalay 16, which is a narrow and easy-to-miss road that ultimately takes you to the golf club. To ensure that I don't lose my way, I recommend downloading Google Maps offline. That way, you'll be able to navigate the route without the need for internet connectivity. The journey typically takes about 30 minutes on a bike, but you can expect to take 45 minutes or longer by car or taxi. If you opt for a taxi, be prepared to pay around 800 to 1,000 baht each way, and be sure to book your ride back in advance. Once you're at the golf course, allow yourself 4 to 5 hours for a complete round of golf. If you finish early, request to be picked up by your taxi driver by calling them on the phone number they provide. When you arrive at Laguna Golf Club, it is pretty much the same as all the other golf clubs. Drop your clubs off, and the caddy will meet you with your clubs at the staging area. Depending on what you want to do, it's an easy walk but buggies are available. The Laguna Golf Course is an 18-hole, par 71 golf course. Measuring 6,756 yards, the course features undulating fairways and lagoons. Hello, my name is John. Together with my assistant, whose voice you are hearing, and my bike, we would like to offer you a guide to explore Patong. We can take you on walks or bike rides and share our knowledge about golf, food, drink, shopping, and travel. If you want to stay updated, please follow us or subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions or want us to check out a particular place, please leave a comment.